forget to introduce myself. I'm a man of wealth and taste. I've been around for a long, long year. Stole many a man's soul of faith. I was around when Jesus Christ had his moment of doubt and pain. Me damn sure the pilot.
What are you doing passed out on the couch? Wake up! Come on, we have to find somewhere to live.
Well, this coffee's starting to do the trick.
That's good. What are we going to do, though? We're going to be kicked out of here in a week, and we have nowhere to go.
Well, what they don't know about is the $30,000 in the Swiss bank account. We can always try and buy something and put it in your name. They can't take that away from us.
What are we going to find for $30,000?
Well, I've got the business journal here. I was just reading an article about this company that buys repossessed trailer homes.
A trailer home?
Yeah, I
know. You want me to move out here into a trailer home?
Oh, you're so hard to please. Cheap trailers, right on the edge of town.
Okay, well, we better get a luxury trailer if we're going to end up with a trailer. Top of the line.
I know, you're used to...
You need to find some money somewhere else.
You're used to a high level of luxury, but it's just something that we're not going to be able to afford. We'll try and find the best trailer possible.
Do we have any other options besides a trailer?
Well, hopefully this works out, because otherwise it looks like we're just going to have to stay at the YMCA. Right? Well, besides the YMCA, there is my old subordinate, George. He's got that vacation home out in the Hamptons. We could always stay there, but you know, I'd like to avoid that if possible.
No, he won't let us take the dog, Precious. We can't go there.
Well, it looks like if this deal with the trailer doesn't work out, that might be our best alternative. We'll have to put the dog up for adoption, maybe.
That's not an option. We'll go look at the trailers then.
So I really think that we should do our best to kind of make this trailer go through, but if it doesn't work out, you know, we're going to have a backup plan, and as we discussed, the YMCA isn't really the best alternative.
Well, I think maybe I could convince George to let us take Precious.
What do you mean?
Well, we had an intimate conversation at one of your cocktail events. I think I could be a little bit persuasive.
Oh, that's sneaky, George.
Well, it might work out for the better. So we're going to go look at the trailers.
Yes, but before we go, we should definitely kind of hash out a plan, what we're looking for.
I agree, since I'm not living in a non-luxury trailer.
Okay, so it's got to be luxury, or at least as close as we can get it for $30,000 that we got stocked away.
And it has to have a yard for Precious.
We'll do our best to find a trailer with a yard.
Okay.
Of course, you know, we need to find a place to live or we're going to be stuck at George's place with him making passes at you all the time.
So, that means that the most important thing is for us to find a place and we can't go over the $30,000 that we have saved.
Importantly, I'd like to avoid going to George's if possible because I don't want all my coworkers to know that we don't have a place to live.
Okay, I understand, and I feel the same way. I don't want them to know that I don't have a place to live because my husband was involved in this whole scandal.
What can you do? He said it was safe. You know, I'm going to be looking for a job in the coming months. Maybe I can convince him to let us buy it for less than they want and kind of offer a contingent contract to kind of double, triple, quadruple, whatever, you know. I'm going to be rolling in it as soon as I get my new job.
Okay, good. Well, bring more options in then.
Okay. So, the ad says there's an open house tomorrow. We should get ready.
Yeah, definitely. Let's leave and get there as soon as it opens.
Okay.
Come on, Precious!
Gotta get this trailer. Before that all stopped.
Hi! Yeah, Thurston and Howell IV here. Yeah, we're in the market. Yeah, we're coming down today. get your best people down there. We're serious. Yeah, we're thinking about buying. Yeah. Yeah, you get your best people down there. We expect good service here. Yeah, okay. See you there.